Derek Thompson, 1921 to 2012. As the plover runs and stops, so you ran with life. Always stopped to hear the wind's song from Lewis' childhood. Remembered peat, heather, maca, basalt bouldered beach. First words from your father, English, whilst mother sang to butterwork rich Gaelic. Neither coffins, lowland braid, nor varnish could dissuade from this language choice, scented with death, dust on the palate. Geneva, song of lamentation for sin, was a cruel fire, consumed both mercy and laughter, left in residue a gutted candle to culture. Here the kiss of your own song was warm as the peat you rested foot upon, alive to the Cayley fire. The plundered harp now solitary by the shore, strings deftly plucked by the wind in descant to a rolling sea, whilst the plover runs and stops, runs and stops.